Hey man, what's happening?
Oh, not that much. It's kind of getting cold in Finland now. Actually, I was thinking of a trip. What do you think about the Kalahari?
Dude, totally. Let's do the Kalahari, man. We need to go to the Kalahari, some red sands, some sand dunes, some hot heat.
Dude, that would be perfect. That's
It's
like really what I
exactly
need.
what you need, man.
Yeah. What do you think if I come over?
Yeah, man, of course, man. Let's do it. When can you come?
I'm not sure if you'll be so excited about my plan, but actually, I was thinking next week.
Dude, are you fucking mad? Next week? There's no ways I'll get a decent booking then.
Come on, bro.
Dude, you're asking for miracles here. Like, you're asking for some serious things. I mean, that place is so tight and booked up. Fuck. Let me see what I can do. Let's see if we can make some waters part and some water turn to wine and all that shit. All right, I'll get back to you. All right. Bro. It's done. Book your flights.
Are you serious?
I'll pick you up in Cape Town next week. Dude, I'll see you then. Cheers. What are you doing and all?
I don't know. What you doing?
Same thing as you, man.
What am I doing?
What are you doing and all?
I don't know.
So Warren, how's our fuel situation?
We have enough to get from here to there.
So, it looks like we're getting some fuel.
Yeah, we got some fuel. Last 2 hours to the Kalahari.
Almost there.
Yeah, how are you feeling?
Been driving 12 hours, just got our groceries done. Pretty excited. 2 more hours, maybe we'll get unloaded and maybe treat ourselves for a beer.
Or 10.
Or 10.
Noise!
Noise. Barely got into the park in the first time.
So Lars, you finally made it.
Finally made it.
So just very quickly, what did you think of your first sighting?
A bit slow.
A bit slow, hey? Alright.
But immediate.
Immediate.
Did you get the permit?
Alright, we've got the permit.
And we're gonna go see some animals, man.
Awesome. So what, they gave our permit to someone else?
Yeah, they accidentally gave it to some other person that had a name similar to Fleming.
Okay.
So, you know, what can we do?
How much pressure do you take?
1.5.
From, what did you have, 2.1?
2.5.
Oh, you take one bar out?
Yeah.
Oh!
First game drive in the Kalahari.
Oh yeah, we're starting 10 minutes late or so because someone had, or well, the guys at the gate had accidentally given our permit to someone else. I don't know how that's possible, but we had to do some paperwork and now we're in the move. Nothing.
Rumors will run.
You know what I'm talking about. Just let me know if you wanna go.
Okay, so we just had our first sighting in the Kalahari. Brown hyena. Really nice light. Pretty decent. I think Lars took about 5,000 shots. So, you know, probably one decent one, you know, according to his history. Lars, what did you think?
Pretty damn awesome. Good way to start.
Okay, so we're sitting here. We've just entered the Mabusha Hubi Road. Not even 500 meters into the road. And we've got Big Daddy Cool over here. I don't know if you can see him. Let me shift a little bit. I'm gonna do this quite slowly because... because he is right here. Okay, it's just turned 1 o'clock in the Kalahari. Which, Lars, what does that mean?
I think it's beer time. There you go, bro.
Thank you, my good man.
To the Kalahari.
To the Kalahari.
Grams later.
Lift up.
And then lift the tummy.
When you're before.
look you in the eye. You're just like an angel. The skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. So very special.
I know, this is what why we're doing this, bro.
Lower your camera.
So, Lars, it looks like you got a little bit sunburnt.
Yeah, from one side.
Yeah.
The other one is white, the other one's red.
Nice. So what do you think of my boy pan?
Pretty awesome. Flat, but we need some animals. But I'm not complaining. Hello, sir.
So Lars, you're having a shower.
Yes.
Okay. What do you think of a bush shower?
Oh, I think it's perfect. I'll be fresh in a moment.
Does the soapiness on your nuts feel like a relief?
It feels like I got new nuts.
You must just remember something in the bush, Lars.
What's that?
If you wash it three times, you're playing with it.
Give me a moment.
We are here in the Kalahari with Lars. Mm-hmm. And he has got his 3D virtual porn on the go.
Fishing game.
Fishing game. So he's playing with a pole. It's the same thing.
Fishing game.
I didn't ask. And Lars, what's the most interesting Afrikaans swear word you've learned here?
It's still learning.
There's gotta be one. Give us one.
Give us the one.
I promise you, he knows. I've heard puss a lot.
Puss. And you're familiar with what it means.
I think so. But we can top it a bit. Next time you say your masse kos.
Masse kos.
You would normally say your masse puss.
And who gets what they say? It's likely they're just jealous and jaded. I don't want to take advice from fools. I'll just figure everything.
Lars, tell us, what do you think of broiling out in the bush here, man?
Well, I think we found a quite amazing spot.
Yeah?
I heard this place is normally totally dry. It's rained a lot and it's like a golf course.
So it's wet.
It's
wet.
It's nice.
It's wet. We like it when it's wet. So Lars, in the butterflies.
That's a lot of butterflies.
Maybe one last time is all we need. I can't really help it if my tongue's all tied in knots.
jumping off a bridge is just the farthest that I've ever been. Anywhere you go, I'll follow you down.
So Lars, we have Lime Ness 10 meters away.
Maybe five.
And she's just finished drinking and she's gotten up. How do you feel?
From fools, I'll just figure everything is cool.
What do you think, Lars? Hey,
till I hear it from you, until I hear it from you,
anywhere you go, I'll follow you down,
until I hear it from
any place but those I know.
Till I hear it from you. Until I hear it from you. Anywhere you go, I'll follow you down.
Lars, we've got t-shirts.
I enjoyed the dinner and now I have to work my ass off.
Yes.
Nothing comes free.
Don't forget the stuff in the middle.
What middle?
Over there.
No.
Yes.
Too much.
The price you pay for good food.
Oh no, I use your base from now
what
on.
What is your technique to making them so sparkly clean?
I look like I make the dishes and after that I throw them in the trash.
So paper plates is
good. In the morning we have paper plates.
Third try. I possibly got it now. I think bird was still, I was still. And because you need half a second, to get the shot. I think I got it now. I was looking straight into the sun and I think the light was good. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. You can take it on the couch or you want a bed, or in the back of your daddy's car. It's open all day, 9 times 2, 7 fucking days a week. Oh yeah. It only shuts down in a pigeon leg, so I can take a leak. So put that snatch on the weed and ride, run it face down or on your side. You can fit in there when some leverage is applied. Open your legs for we ride. You won't be the first to sit and cry. Just bring the baby wipes and some astrolabe. It's a weedy ride.
It's a weenie ride. Oh, it felt so good, man.
It always feels good when it's in your ass.
What?
You guys, let's all sing along with us.
Can I sing with you?